U.S. Army was looking to improve firepower of the baseline M1126 Stryker infantry carrier vehicle. Its 12.7mm heavy machine gun is not particularly effective against modern armored vehicles. In 2015, the U.S. Army approved a lethality upgrade by equipping a total of 81 Strykers with 30mm unmanned turrets. This significantly increased firepower of the Stryker while preserving its mobility. The first upgraded vehicle, designated XM1296, was delivered for testing and evaluation in 2016. Its official designation is Infantry Carrier Vehicle, Dragoon, or ICV-D. First operational vehicle was delivered to the U.S. Army in 2017. Existing M1126 Stryker infantry carrier vehicles can be upgraded to the M1296 Dragoon standard. It is manufactured by General Dynamics Land Systems. Modifications were made to the hull roof of the Stryker in order to install a Kongsberg unmanned turret with an MK-44 Bushmaster II 30mm cannon. This added around 2 tons of weight to the vehicle. The new cannon has significantly increased lethality, range and accuracy over the previous M2 heavy machine gun. It can effectively engage lightly armored vehicles up to a range of 3,000 meters. This cannon also fires airburst rounds that explode above the target. It allows to hit people hiding in trenches and behind walls. Airburst rounds are also effective against unmanned aerial vehicles. The cannon has a dual feed system so the gunner can rapidly switch between ammunition types. A total of 156 ready rounds are stored in the turret, 78 rounds per side. During the trial, the U.S. Army officials were impressed with performance of this 30mm cannon weapon. The M1296 Dragoon is a well-protected and well-armed armored personnel carrier, APC. However, it lacks protections for a true wheeled IFV. Still though, it is better protected than many other contemporary armored personnel carriers, including Russian and Chinese designs. Front arc withstands hits from 14.5mm heavy machine gun rounds. All-round protection is against 7.62mm NATO ball rounds. A ceramic add-on armor can be fitted to give all-round protection against 14.5mm armor-piercing rounds. Interior of the vehicle is lined with Kevlar liner in order to protect the crew and passengers from spalling. This vehicle was designed to survive mine blasts. It is claimed that Stryker series vehicles are superior to other armored personnel carriers regarding survivability against mines and improvised explosive devices. Fuel tanks are mounted externally and are designed to blow away from the hull in the event of explosion. Vehicle is fitted with automatic fire suppression and NBC protection systems. Vehicles employed in combat zones can be fitted with steel cages, called slat armor, that provides protection against anti-tank rockets and missiles. Recently, an explosive reactive armor kit was designed for this vehicle.
The Dragoon is operated by a crew of 2, including commander and driver, and carries a full squad of 9 fully equipped infantrymen. Dismounts enter and leave the vehicle via the rear power-operated ramp with integral doors or roof hatches. Main role of the M1296 Dragoon is to provide protected transport for its passengers. In some cases, this vehicle can support assault of its dismounts with its firepower. Though due to its
Despite increased firepower and increased weight, the M1296 Dragoon preserves wheeled mobility advantages of the M1126 Stryker. In order to cope with increased weight, suspension has been upgraded and wider tires were fitted. Vehicle is fitted with a Caterpillar 3126 diesel engine, developing 350 horsepower. The same engine is used by some U.S. Army trucks. Engine is mated to an Allison automatic transmission with 6 forward and 1 reverse speeds. Engine and transmission can be removed and reinstalled in less than an hour. Driving wheels can switch between 8x4 configuration on roads and 8x8 configuration over rough terrain. Vehicle is fitted with a central tire inflation system, which allows to adjust to different terrain, thus extending cross-country mobility. The Dragoon is fitted with run-flat tires and can move a couple of kilometers before the tire completely deteriorates. It is also fitted with a self-recovery winch. Unlike most modern APCs, this vehicle is not amphibious. Despite increased firepower and increased weight, the M1296 Dragoon preserves wheeled mobility advantages of the M1126 Stryker. In order to cope with increased weight, suspension has been upgraded and wider tires were fitted. Vehicle is fitted with a Caterpillar 3126 diesel engine, developing 350 horsepower. The same engine is used by some U.S. Army trucks. Engine is mated to an Allison automatic transmission with 6 forward and 1 reverse speeds. Engine and transmission can be removed and reinstalled in less than an hour. Driving wheels can switch between 8x4 configuration on roads and 8x8 configuration over rough terrain. Vehicle is fitted with a central tire inflation system, which allows to adjust to different terrain, thus extending cross-country mobility. The Dragoon is fitted with run-flat tires and can move a couple of kilometers before the tire completely deteriorates. It is also fitted with a self-recovery winch. Unlike most modern APCs, this vehicle is not amphibious. The Dragoon can be airlifted by C-17 and C-5 military transport aircraft. The C-17 can carry 3 units, while the C-5 can carry 4 units.